The son of Italian designer Ottavio Mizzoni is one of four people missing after a small plane disappeared from Venezuelan radars on Friday morning. The aircraft was flying over the Los Roques archipelago when contact was lost. 5 years ago on the same day, a plane carrying eight Italians went missing in the same area.